Steelers defensive end Stephon Tuitt tweeted out his thoughts on kneeling during the national anthem today, saying in part he's not kneeling for the flag and talking about his grandmother, who was an immigrant from the Caribbean. Last month, Steelers head coach Mike Tomlin said he would support any player's decision to kneel. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.